Hi, I'm Jackie Kelly, and I am with the Detroit Free Press TCF Bank Marathon, and our race weekend is October 19th and 20th. We have 8 great events for you to participate in. We have the marathon, we have an international half marathon, a U.S.-only half marathon, a 5K, a 1 mile, a kids fun run, and we also have our second year of our Motor City Challenges. Those are our combination races of the 5K, the 1 mile, the 5K, the 1 mile, the half, or the 5K, the 1 mile, and the full, and you get these fun shirts over here, as you can see, with the fun distances. You get a swag bag of stuff and lots of fun things and an additional medal for the Motor City Challenges.
Hi, I'm Laura Lee Matthew with the Amway Riverbank Run in Grand Rapids, Michigan. And we have partnered with the CRIM in Flint and the Capital City River Run in Lansing, and we now have a triple feat medal where when you run all three events, it doesn't matter what distance, but all three events in the same calendar year, you get this fourth medal. And it all starts out in beautiful downtown Grand Rapids on the second Saturday in May.
Okay, I'm here with Mark Bauman, who's going to run his 43rd CRIM 10-miler. And of course, that is a little store here right inside the expo. So tell us all about what it's been like to run every single CRIM.
Oh, it's been great. I mean, to be lucky enough to be able to do that is really something special. And to be able to do it in your hometown with the crowd support along the way, it's really nice.
Okay, my name is Trudy Tabor, and I'm a CRIM trainer. This is my 7th year in a row for that, and I'm also a local real estate agent. So I designed this board behind me.
That is so cool.
And what it does is it just mixes my love for running and my real estate business. The Dalmatian is actually my dog.
Awesome.
And so I changed all the properties to local properties downtown Flint that we actually run.
Awesome.
So, yeah, I just tried to make it local with the CRIM. And as you can see, the arch is in the background. And
I love it. That is so original. So, the big question is, are you running the CRIM, Nora?
I am running the 10-mile.
How many years have you run it?
This is my 11th in a row.